Namaste. See, first I am telling how to operate on the microwave and basic. So basic means first we have a new model. This is, so in this model they given for the auto cooking. So when you press for the auto cooking, it comes to the micro mode. So when you press the micro mode, when you turn the dial, it comes to 180, 360, 540, 720, 900. So this is for the micro power level. So micro power level, nothing about your gastrostream adjustment. Medium flame, low flame, high flame like that. When you cook anything, so you can cook it for the high flame and cook the food. When you want to make for the steam cooking or condensing kind of a thing, you can reduce the flame and cook the food on this. So in this micro mode, you can use a vessels like Borosil, Laupola, China glass, so Tupperware containers and cutting edge plastic containers. Tupperware and cutting edge plastic containers with the water content. You want to cook anything in the micro mode, you can cook it on this. In micro mode, you can cooking like what all the things with the vegetables, rice, everything. Along with you can make for the dry roasting. Dry roasting like your papad, papakan, peanut, cashew nut, rava roasting, chili roasting, everything you can make it on the microwave. And the second thing, suppose, so you have a some kind of the glass vessel in the home. You don't know it's a microwave or safe or not. So that time you can take the vessel, put a glass of the water, keep it for the 30 seconds. In the 30 seconds, only the water get heat, vessel never get heat. In case the vessel also get heated, that you can use for the reheating session, not for the cooking session. So water, only water get heat, that you can use for the cooking session also. This is the first season. Second thing, so when you press for the auto cooking mode two times, it comes to grill mode. So grill, you don't get any temperature adjustment. Just you can press the grill button, set the time and start the button. In the grill mode, you can use it for the high grill rack. This is for the high grill and the low grill rack. So along with you can get for the some multi-cook pan. So multi-cook pan you can use it, and you can use it for this the barbecue option also. So this is for the grilling kind of the thing. In the grill, you can use it for the paneer tikka, aloo tikki, bread toasting. So already cook it one, that you want to make for the browning efficiency, you can use for the grill. Suppose you want to more browning, you can use for the high grill rack, because so that heating element coil will be there in the top. When use the high grill rack, it's nearest to the coil, the browning efficiency will be fast. When use the low grill rack, the distance will be more, the browning efficiency is less. So along with when you are doing for the auto rotor series, so it automatically rotation for the 360 degree. At a time you are cooking and browning, both will be comes on the one shot. So this is a second part. And the third one, it comes to convection. Convection means auto cook menu, you want to press three times. 1, 2, 3. Once you press the auto cook, it comes to the 180 degree. So in the convection, you want to do for any kind of baking, you can do it. Here you want to set the temperature, it's 180, 190, 200, 210, 220. Like this, you can adjust the temperature. So when you want to do for the baking, first it will be comes to the 180. Once 180 it's come, when you start the button for the two times, it goes to the preheating part. So after the preheating, you want to do for the baking. So preheating, according to your room temperature, it automatically sends the time. You don't want to set the time for the preheating. Once the preheating get done, it comes to the beep sound. Once the beep will become, you can open the door, keep it your cake tin, cake trays, anything, keep it and set the time and start the button. In the convection mode, you can use a vessels like high grill rack, low grill rack, multi-cook pan, so Borosil vessels, silicon molds, aluminium cups, everything you can use it on the convectional part on that one. And fourth one, it comes to the convection combination, grill combination. So here, once you press micro, grill, convection, combination. So combination means here, it comes to combination 1, combination 2, combination 3. See, combination 1 means it comes to grill plus micro. In this combination, you can do for the anything which it will become for the shallow fry and the gas. So very less oil without water. Example, your french fry, fish fry, chicken kebabs or anything. So you can do for the combination pattern. In combination 1, it comes to the cooking will be less, browning will be more. Combination 2, cooking and browning 50-50. Combination 3, cooking will be more, browning will be less. In this combination also, you can use it for the high grill rack. You can use it for the high grill rack, low grill rack, multi-cook pan, rotisserie rack, everything you can use it on the combination mode on this one. So on the fifth one, it comes to the first is a micro, grill, convection, combination. This is for the convection combination. So convection combination means suppose you want to do anything for the juicy kind of tatti. So that you can use it for the convection combination. So in this convection combination, you can set the, so it will become to the convection combination 1, 2, 3 it will become. So whichever you want to select, you can select. So here you can adjust for the temperature also and adjust for the timing and start the button. In this mode also, you can do for the high grill rack, low grill rack, multi-cook pan, rotisserie rod, borosil vessel, you can use this. So this is for the basic microwave usage. So thank you. So it's a Prema from Bangalore branch.